Hello everyone and welcome to World Designing Wednesday, where we'll be playing LEGO Worlds in just a few moments. But right now, I'm going to let people know that I'm streaming and I'll be right back. How are you doing today? Doing well myself. Stream started a bit late because I'm the one who takes care of the trash. So when the trash gets full, I'm the one who brings it to the garage, and I'm also the one who takes the trash outside before trash day and brings it back after the trash day is done. So I was trying to get some food before stream, and the trash can was full, so I had to take it out. So that and getting myself something to eat before stream took about 5 minutes extra. But anyway, now that I've let people know that I'm streaming, I can start. We'll start. Okay. Testing, testing. Has issues. I don't know what they've done with the update. Ever since the last update, yes, my female model works. No, lip sync doesn't always. Let's go ahead and start up in the leg world now. I can get some salad while the cutscene's playing. There we go.
Anything is possible. And here you are, just starting out on a creative adventure. Infinite worlds ahead, infinite possibility, and one goal: to become a master builder. See how these magicians of the brick use their creative tools, summoning creatures, conjuring houses, flattening mountains, and shaping the land itself. You too can wield that power. Discover and master the creative tools. Collect new bricks, models, and vehicles. Conquer worlds. Make your mark and become Master Builder, able to create completely new worlds of endless possibility. Welcome to Lego Worlds.
Okay. Thank you for the hard pepper. Load game. Firm load. That was successful. All right, so if you notice last stream, there's a scuff in the audio quality at the end. That's because I, well, during last LEGO World stream, there's a bit of scuff. That's because I, was working on video at the same time, doing that process. So my microphone quality was pretty bad. But I think we're gonna do now is to see what looks up best. And then after three, four more breaks, we get to the largest world site. See what a new world awaits us. Find a random world. That works. Alright. That works. And while that's loading, I'm gonna go ahead and finish off this stealth.
Ornamental orchard.
And new paint color. We're looking at the last world. We had fall and we had winter. Now we have spring. Pink cherries, not sure where those are. Bamboo. Oh, no cherries in there.
Greetings. I have traveled a long way to reach these lands in search of a great samurai castle. I feel so close, so yet so far. I don't suppose you can show me the way.
See if I can. But I think... There we go. Get on the jetpack and see if I can find a castle. Is it? I think the castle's right there. Not sure. I'll have to check. Alright. Can't tell what anything is until it loads in, so. Sun's starting to go down, so use the clock spinner. There we go. I think it's just people in the town, though. Looks like a castle or something. No, but is this it? Yeah, I'll just move on to another character. Unlock. Don't go with that.
These evil beings must not be allowed to take the temple.
You will aid me, adversary. And I'm just realizing that's the female. Sure, but let me get a good weapon first.
These evil beings must not be allowed to take the castle. You must aid me, adventurer.
There we go. Magic potion red. Discover. Unlock.
Phew, hopefully that's the last we'll see of them. I sense a great builder ability within you. Could you restore it to its former glory?
I don't... Let's... okay. Build tool. Dark red. Two by two. Stone gray. There you go.
Your building skills are most impressive. Do you need to add any more bricks, or are you finished?
I'm done.
I'm certain that the undead started to attack this place because the one of the jade dragon statues is missing from the main gate. If you've got the plans, could you restore the gate and please a second jade dragon?
You just gave me the plans, so sure. Guardian statue. Oh, quite a bit larger than I thought. Statue is. Hold on. Wow. Discover. Black squirrel. secret chest. So you want it in the temple, right? So... How... Use a sky spinner. Trevor, unlock. I don't think you've really thought about how big this guardian statue is if you're... Oh, there it is. Smooth animation. Okay. Another one that wants me to use my... inventory. My black axe. All right, I'm supposed to defeat the zombies. Do anything. Oh, hi there. I know most of the samurai ninjas around here are so serious, but not me. Nope. I just want to ride around and enjoy the nature, but somebody stole my bike. Okay. Here you go. Discover, unlock. Yes, the snowman is what I was trying to hit there. No. Butterfly. I don't want to build anything. I want to get to the inventory. Puppers for breakfast. Yes, I had puppers for breakfast. I had cinnamon pop tarts for breakfast. I was going to say caramel. No.
Well,
if I could, but got a pair of the trolls now. Okay. There we go. Gold breath. Discover, unlock. Thank you for the heart swiffer. Give you a carrot. Discover, unlock. Well, I can just look forward to when I'm playing Freddy Fish, Pajama Sam, and Spy Fox after the summer break. Jetpack. Over there. Think we could do them before.
Merry Meadows.
All right, new biome. I think I know what I'm doing. Really? He's like a video or something. Gold brick should be around here. discover, unlock. You want a carrot, okay. Discover, unlock, discover, unlock, discover, unlock, discover, unlock, discover, unlock. Discover, unlock. What do you want? Chickens?
Oh no, the chickens are escaping. Quick, catch them.
Alright. Or I could just go ahead and use this to... give you some chickens. There you go. So many animals want to be part of that Cadbury egg. Hashtag not sponsored by Cadbury. Discover, unlock, discover, unlock, and those cows wanted the carrot. You want a green apple. Carrot plant. Give. Discover. Unlock. We have an apple tree. Apple. Green apple tree. I do. Alright. Take this. Give this to the... here. Discover, discover, unlock, unlock, Got a lot of nice crops over here. Oh. Got two steers fighting over here. Oh, oh, it's okay. Give you this.
Can you bring me something nosy for my vast instrument collection? I'll give you this weapon. It sounds awful anyway.
Discover, unlock. Discover, unlock. If they're going to be that violent, might as well make burgers. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to make sure that this princess is protected through use of building tools. Inventory, get on my scimitar, attack, yep, I'll help. There we go. Forest Maiden. Landscape tool, remove. Yep. I can't accept it unless I know what you're asking me. Sure, I'll accept it. Whatever. I'm guessing you want this guy down. Okay, I don't mind that. There you go. Yellow apple.
You have
I wasn't hiding, I just saw a bird who urgently needed my help. Yeah, that's right. But enough of my daring deeds. Do you think you could help me impress the fair forest maiden? I hear she loves red flowers. Over to discoveries. Three of each, right? Okay, one, two, three. One, two, three. Wrong tool. There we go. I just do the same thing that I did a little earlier. Change the shape. What do you want me to do? Oh yeah, defeat these things. Okay. You want me to use a different weapon, okay. Thanks for the gold brick. Go ahead and help you out there. Add. There you go. Is that a hummingbird? Huh. discover, unlock. Alright, just one more golden brick, and then we're on to the largest world size we're allowed to have in this game. Well, out of all that selection, don't know what that is, but might need it. Anyway, don't have enough points for that one. A blue laser gun. No, I don't have that. Well, we saw a scarecrow, now we get to see.
Those Russian tricksters! No, good! Can you help an old lady out and repaint my tower?
Sure. Oh, you want it black? Okay, I'll do so. Paint it that way.
Did I ask for that color? Really? Why, Aisha? Never mind. Forever.
Discover. There we go.
That useless scarecrow planted the wrong pumpkins. I wanted explosive pumpkins. Could you?
The objects that you need for this quest are definitely nearby.
Okay.
Have a good look for them. Look high. Look low.
Look medium.
Look medium. They're usually hiding in plain sight.
Explosive pumpkins? Does this work? Okay, we already have it. How many? 8. pitchfork. Green apple, all right. Apple. Green apple. There you go. Discover. Unlock. It's not easy planting pumpkins as a scarecrow, you know. You got anything to make this easier? There you go. Discover. Unlock. Inventory. Sky Spinner. Nuts and apples. Unlock. Unlock. I was just thinking about something. If I'm scaring the crows as myself, would I scare them as a scarecrow? Oh, well, even more so, okay. Inventory. Let's get the jetpack. That's the way for the spaceship. Okay, so you want green apple and a donut. Okay. I think there are some crates in here.
You fetch my candy from the cave. It's time to get my revenge on those tricksters. Ha ha ha.
All right. Oh, I've learned how to do this now. Hopefully the fact that they're ethereal doesn't mean much. I've messed it up. Okay. Move this. Move this. Need to be planted just a little bit higher. There we go. Nope. Higher than that.
Hey, they came! Oh, they actually look pretty scary. Yeah, don't just stand there, protect me.
Nope, wrong tool. There we go. Inventory. Black axe. I mean, you can feel free to laugh all you want, but the thing is, she's buried down in the ground, so. Got a pie.
That was close! It's time to finalize my Halloween decorations. I'll reward you with this shiny...
Okay, hopefully I have those things. I should, considering I was in the following area not too long ago. Halloween world. Discoveries. Gravestone. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Ah, it needs to be over there. Okay. Six. Hanging web. One, two, three, four, and lastly, skeleton bones. Okay. Two, three. And that makes 80.
Expert builder. There. Now I told you that you were nearly there, and here you are. You're there. Huge worlds are now accessible. This is the last rocket upgrade, so go and feed those gold bricks to your trusty rocket and see where it can take you. You're now in sight of becoming a master builder.
I gotta find out who's the narrator for this. Let me get my jetpack. Go back to my ship. And since I have the water. Congratulations. Since I have the largest amount of size worlds, what we're going to do is we're going to add every tutorial world to that space. Here's Worlds Unlocked. So it looks a little bit different than I thought. Find a random world. Try and for a aimed world. I think we were there earlier. There we go. It's not a huge crawl though. I guess we could just land on here. Go to this one. titles until I get there.
Junkyard Jungle.
Discover. Unlock. Discover. Unlock. Discover. Lock. Discover, unlock, discover, unlock, discover, unlock, discover, unlock, discover, unlock. Discover, unlock.
I will remember this day forever. Could you take a photo of me and all my gear?
Hold B, and what button? It's been a little while. There you go. No. I had a feeling you'd want something else in it. Look around the biome for what other thing you want. Paintball tranquilizer. Inventory. Tranquilizer gun. whichever unlocks. Remember, Pooch, they're mostly bones, so. There you go. Discover. Locked. Sky Spinner. Camera. Discover. Lock. Discover. Unlock. Discover. Lock. Discover. Unlock. Maybe build plants or something. I don't know what it is. Give me this. I'm meant to be playing a game soon, but I left my paintball gun somewhere. Can you tell me you've got ones to spare? Discover. Unlock. I want to chill and make sweet tunes with a guitar. If you see one, I'll swap you for this thing. That's the first time I met someone with wild style. Got a wrench. Donut. People think it's just cops who love donuts, but us builders practically live on them. Great, now I'm hungry. Would you like? I've seen some pretty awesome scrap art around this place. I reckon some of it would make this nice picture, don't you think? I mean, there's a lot of scrap art all around. I could just take a picture of this and then that would work, but no. You want a very particular piece of scrap art. I got no idea what that is. You want the same thing. I gotta see if I have it in my inventory. I can just take a picture of it. Oh, scrap plant. Okay. Sure. Might as well be a scrap plant. Excuse me, if you're gonna give out that golden brick for taking a picture next to a scrap plant, can you come over this way? So I can get 3 golden bricks in one? That'd be great. This is the thing that's in your guys' pictures, so... One. Okay, you aren't gonna give me the only one golden brick for this. Okay. Yeah, I had a feeling. I'd make it too easy. You want a picture next to something too. I don't think that's it. It looks kind of like... No. Discover. Unlock. You want a wrench too? They're saying actually go into the earth. No, I can't go through cars, so. Doubting it can go through the earth. I'm gonna go a ways back through to another world that we went to because I just got something that might be of interest. I'm leaving. I think it's here. It's not. It's one of those three in the back. You guys know what mission I'm talking about yet? It's one that we couldn't do at the time, but we just now found the item that they've been looking for. That's not... No. All right, here you go. If you are going to defeat the werewolf... I don't know why they went with vampire.
By Jove, if you're going to defeat the werewolf, you'll need a weapon of silver, but I won't go up empty-handed.
There you go. Wow. Thank you. I'm gonna see if I have a speaker system for this one. I thought they wanted a drum set. I thought that was what they wanted. And we just found a drum set. Let's type it in. That work, hopefully. Okay. Yep. Got a donut for that. Let's get our jetpack on. You also have the crystal for that witch, if we can find them. Five minutes later than I would usually because of the late start. It's 5:54 on the clock right now. So another hour and a half.
My crystal spell garden is looking spooktacular. I just need one more to complete it.
Hopefully I had this. No, why don't you go forward? It should be whatever item we need should be. Discoveries. Why are you going to characters? Discoveries. Search for crystal. Nope. Alright. You're able to complete quite a few different of the missions here, but not that one. See this golden brick challenge. Also, I'm going to go ahead and make it daytime. There we go. Inventory. Check back.
I sure hope I can get hosted a campfire and sort it for ghosts.
Two of these. One, two. I'm really sure you want to build with the bricks. Brown. Does that count? No, that's just... It's being here. Okay. Still count. Be a nice tent right there.
Oh, have you finished?
Yes. Cover. Unlock. All right, Pepper, have a great night. Stay safe and look forward to seeing you tomorrow for either Slide 2, if things work the way I planned them on Thursday, or Fantasy Disney Infinity, if they don't work out. Either way, it's going to be one of those, the plan. Because when I was playing, not sure if it would have with the glass bottles. So if it didn't save the amount that I had gotten, I'm going to be playing it on, I'll be playing it on Friday, getting those glass bottles, and my actual game play stream. Saturday. All right. You know what we could do now? Is go through and get all the gold bricks that we couldn't before. I think I have like a cherry something. No. Where's it? Just stayed on the. Very. Nope. They don't have like a cherry bush or a thing. Cherry tree. Not yet. Done with this world. I don't see any gold brick indicators. Anything over here? Alright, there's one. I think I remember which one this is. Hold still for a second. Alright, so what do you want? I mean, to protect you from these, right? Same problem as always. Game thinks I want to chop down trees and plants when the objective is hacking something close to the plants. There we go. Down, Jimba. Down, Jimba. Gold brick. Deep sea diver. I'm gonna build what? Well, the discoveries page seems to be really helpful right now. What do you want me to get? Inventory. Fish. Fish box. Give you this. Unlock. Discover. Discover. Unlock. Discover, unlock. Discover, unlock. 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 Discover, unlock, discover. discover. Mock. Up and then go to the next world. Actually, before we do that, Tori. Revise your gun. There. One of these. Inventory. Yep, because the grass is what I want to shoot with a tranquilizer. Discover. No. I give you this. Now you're on my side. Now I can discover. Now I can unlock. Oh, already defeated. Pretty sure I've already discovered the office ridge. See you later, alligator. Next location. Sure where your gold brick went. Huh. I've already been here. It's your town, I don't think it's gonna build any results, but might as well stop. too. Get rid of the bomb. Bernard. Give you this.
I'm getting nowhere trying to dig with spades and hammers. A phenomic hammer would really speed things up.
Here you go. Skeleton head. Sword. Why did you go in somewhere where you weren't protected? Back on land. Back on land. Not in the water. is that? Okay. Burning bush. Not seeing any gold break indicators. Inventory. Get back.
I appear to have only brought one tent. I'll need another and a campfire and a stove for a pop-up camp.
So the stove that I couldn't get you last time. I do have now. Inventory. Inventory. Tranquilizer gun. Not sure how I got that. Old brick. Somehow I'm over here.
I wish more animals would come visit. Come to see me.
Just random animals? Okay. Tabby cats. There you go. Yep. Old Rick. And I know how to deal with this challenge. Okay. Apparently you don't want it dealt with like that. Sure. Oh, you just won. Okay. You want white scrolls? Sure. There we go.
To me, you're already a master builder. But to officially make it to that rank, you're going to need to collect an additional 10 gold bricks. Keep it up. You can do it. Don't let me down.
All right, everyone, we can't let the narrator down. So either this stream or the stream will get all the bricks that we need, or the stream after that. Eventually, you know, we'll definitely, hopefully get those. Discover, unlock. World.
Thank you.
do see some indicators of progress here. Just not being... gone from here for that long. Best weapon for that. Jetpack. Guess we're good. Not sure what it's sounding. I actually get a jet or something, it'll be a smoother ride. Stunt plane, work. Yeah, I think so. So I thought I was seeing a gulp over here. You want a gold sword? I don't have one of those. Interesting mushroom. This mushroom become corrupted by something. You can restore it to its usual self by painting it. Okay. painting only the top matters, okay. I think that'll do the trick. It's looking way better. Are you finished?
Yep.
Sky Spinner. I think it might be best to remove all these surrounding mushrooms just in case they become corrupted too. It would be really great to get a chem lab set up here so I can start studying these mushrooms. Do I have a chem lab? I do, okay. Inventory. Chicken sword. And I can't even do any damage with these. Oh, Icarus. No, right, no. That's another character. Horse and carriage. I don't remember if I have that. I have a spook. I don't think that's what you want, though. And I think that's it. So it's not. I don't have it. Inventory. Jetpack. Over to this golden wreck. Wait, what? Mushroom. That's a different mission. Yeah, I don't know. Inventory. Silver cutlass. Inventory. Rifle. When you had a gun too. Cactus, large cactus, I already got. Out of my crate. Only had one heart left. I'm trying to explain some reports of large bite marks happening in this land. An eyewitness said there was that some threatening music was heard around the time of the incidents, too. It can only mean one thing, a land shark. Could you capture some photographic evidence of it for me? Sure. I'll make some evidence for you, too. There you go. just need that many bricks left for Master Builder. Give you this.
These lands have always had a magical vibe of them, but I've never bought into it myself. I tell you what, fetch me a broom and I'll see if I can fly on it.
Village woman. Inventory. Sky spinner. Inventory, jetpack, I don't believe it. I asked for wood panels, not metal ones. No, I'll never get this building finished. Let me just paint it, okay. Well, that's it. I reckon that'd be enough. Proper tools. Still haven't found a wrench. Yeah. I've heard this area has a few dino remains lurking around. Could you take a picture of some for me? Five more, I think. You know what? I just thought about it. We haven't seen chests around like this. There we go. Can't get much work done without the proper tools. Discover. Lock. Find a picture of the dinosaur remains too. Want to be in the picture? There you go. Wow.
I want some photos of my favorite vehicles taken. Think you could help me out? That's it. Pickaxe. Gold brick. Four left. I have officially got proof that I'm a master builder doing all this. There's a lot of us builders, but not enough coffee or donuts to go around. Don't get me started about seating. Coffee maker.
3 left. Six more seats and 2 more coffee makers. One, two. Got a pretzel. Be collect. Sure, it isn't this one. I just heard the something's in the area that you have not identified yet. What is it? Note to yourself, don't leave the house without bringing an axe. Always tends to be some strange thing around here at night. What have I done? Left my axe. Couldn't take pity on me and lend me an axe, could you? Looks a little different than... Okay. Saving quick game. All right, everyone. Thank you for watching. I hope you had a good time. Tune in tomorrow for either Slide 2 or Disney Infinity, depending on my luck with saving the game last Thursday. For right now, let's go ahead and see who else is streaming so I can set up for a good raid. All right, everyone. Let's go ahead and read over to Pokemon Pikachu, who's playing Escape from Tarkov. I'll see you all tomorrow. Have a great night. Stay safe. And give Pika some love and support. Later.